Do you see how the devil will literally abuse our legitimate God-created desires for love, for satisfaction, for peace? He'll distort it, making us believe that we can only find it apart from God. And I'm here to expose that lie, because everything you will ever need is found in our Heavenly Father.